Winter on Fire, it's a documentary about Ukrainian uprising of November 2013 to February 2014. Being on the front lines, I've been able with my crew to bring scenes from this uprising. I worked with one of my friends before and finished the project. He went back to Ukraine and he called me from on one of the first days and he said, "You need to come down. Something happening here." At the beginning, it was peaceful, then it was war. Things started to unfold spontaneously. I realized, yes, the history is definitely happening here, and these moments need to be documented.
Ми не будемо за смерть заради свободи. І свобода буде за нами, і свобода буде наша.
And you know what? I was fortunate there was a huge amount of cinematographers, professionals, non-professionals, who've been there and who've been documenting the moments using all equipment that possible in our hands. Cell phones, camcorders, GoPros. All possible equipment was used there.
Нам треба зупиняти живим вогнем. Це певний наш щит.
Being there with them for these 93 days, none of us was thinking about bullets that flying towards us. None of us was thinking about blood that was spilled around us. I was thinking how to document the stories.
Раненого треба забрати, але нести! Ще двох!
I'm excited because the story shows that unity can win. Together we can win battles. Respect can win battles. It's important to show that the governments at the end of the day just representing people, and people are the power.